have no idea who she's with.
All right, now you know. Okay, so let's just do a little bit of it as a cardio. Not really, but just for endurance building. Because while you're skiing, you know, you might hike. Okay? So yeah, start in mountain pose. Right, mountain pose is your hands by your side. Open just to look at the sun. Reach overhead. Breathe in, breathe out. Bring your arms down, and then I want you to bring them around and up overhead as you sit back in chair. Breathe. 1,000, 2. Now I want you to come quickly up to standing, right? Let's come up to standing, and then I want you to swing your hands down and around behind you and step back into crescent lunge. Yes! Bring your arms down and around behind you, and then I want you to round forward into warrior three. And then I want you to stand up straight. See that? All right. So now switch to the other side. The right leg is gonna step back. We're gonna come round. So when you step from up from warrior three, step, sit back into chair, hold. 1,000, 2. Swing your arms down and around behind you, step back into crescent lunge with whatever leg, I don't really care. And breathe out and come forward. Bring your arms forward. Straighten the front leg, warrior three. Come stand up, back bend, breathe, all right? And down, let's do it one more time each side. Sit back into a chair, hold, 1,000. Get even lower if you can, to 1,000. Breathe out, step back with your left leg, bring your arms behind, crescent lunge, get deeper every time. Really keep those hips squared, it's a good psoas stretch.
Oh no, I switched
breathe
last
in
time.
And breathe out, that's okay.
Okay, I did all
and
three.
And then now come forward, into warrior three, bring your arms and your whole body. It's hard, squeeze your legs, straighten. You'll know which muscle isn't doing what it's supposed to. Yeah. Breathe in and breathe out, come up. Swing your arms down and around, right to the other side. You're getting a little tired, aren't you? We'll sit back in the chair, nice. There's a bee all over you. Sit back in the chair, but it went away. I think, or is it? Well, it's gone, sorry. All right, whatever, that's okay, because I can edit. Sit back in the chair, breathe. 1,000, 2, bring your arms behind you, crescent lunge. Swing forward, warrior three, stand up. Nice, reach around behind you, make a fist. Beautiful. Go here, namaste. Step up with your right leg. Let's just do that little hip stretch thing we did, all right? So step up with your right leg, and you're in that same position as a crescent lunge. Your hips face forward, you're on your tippy toes, right? This right leg, the knee's in line with the hip, make sure. A lot of the times if you have a weak glute, it wants to roll in. That's a good sign that the groin is tight, the glute is weak when it rolls in. And you can, but so you want to crush it open. Now bend both knees up and down a few times. It's a traditional split squat, right? You can do bicep curls, do all kinds of cool things with those. Hold on, breathe. Now I want you to add a hip glide. I want you to push the hips, the glute, everything. This inside leg and this hip, push it to the right. It's a very small movement, right? As you do that, rotate your body to the right. Bend that back knee a little more. There. Feel it? Don't squeeze with the toes. Come up to straight and come back into it. This is a good way to teach your ligaments too, your knee ligaments, what they can and can't do. It tells them they can do a little bit more than they think. This last one, just come up, breathe, arms down and around, flat back forward, the head, breathe out, bring your hands down to the ground. Now we're gonna do a split. Same leg, bring your left leg up. And I want you to just stick it straight up behind you as you straighten the bottom leg. And then rotate and open to half moon. Keep your legs straight behind you. Emily's never done this, I just threw it at her. Beautiful. Breathe in, breathe out, bring your leg down. And come up. Give me a little hip forward back. Now look at if your shoulders are rounding, drop them. Lift from the belly. Stretch. As comfortable as that is, do it better. Feel the difference? Mm-hmm. Breathe. Nice. So this time, one more. Step back with the right leg. Right, so it's crescent lunge, you're on, it's that same thing, shoulders forward, hips forward, back leg straight, knee facing down, and do a split squat a couple of times. Before I cared where your knee went in regards to the toes, I always wanted to be able to see all your toes when you looked down. Mm-hmm. I if you go a little over and it doesn't hurt your knee, that's okay. As long as it doesn't hurt. If your knee hurts when you squat and you come in a little more forward, then maybe you need to back up. Mm-hmm. Nice, all right? So remember, it's a hip sway. You almost make an X. You almost bring this knee. It's almost like a curtsy lunge position, only there's a glide. And this is a hard movement to get used to. Once you get used to it, though.
I do feel like I'm curtsying.
Breathe. Nice. Got any? This is good for snowboarders because we do a lot of this kind of stuff as a snowboarder, right? Good. Rotate, nice reach. Gorgeous. And then step up. Nice. Move out. Now take your right foot out in front of you. Give me a hamstring stretch.
We're going to halfway
so
this
side. Bend the left leg. I'm just going to do this.
Yep.
Yep. Okay. So come back. Bring your body weight down. We missed half moon on that side. And breathe in, breathe out. Come up. Now watch that transition. Stay forward. Go ahead. Keep your hip down. Lift all the body weight forward onto this leg. Nice. And just try to straighten this leg. Don't even worry about this back leg.
Where are my hips facing?
Breathe. Facing down in that. Even more. Go more. There. Feel it?
Yeah.
Now you can do something called stack your hip. Come up straight and roll your hip open at the same time. Straighten this leg out. It's hard to do. Nice. Breathe in, breathe out. Good. And come back. It should feel good though. Nice. Breathe. Awesome. Now everybody has to do a handstand. So come here.
Bring your hands down to the ground. And I want you to just
jump up and bring your knees up. Bend your knees to your butt.
Kick your knees
to your butt. Bring your body weight forward and kick your knees to your butt. Don't be afraid, you're not going to go over. Jump and kick your butt. Bigger, Emily, watch. Big. Bam. Squeeze your lower ab. I want you to do it 10 times. That's how you do a handstand. Kick. Bring your body weight even a little more forward. Kick. Why? We're done. Why? Do a handstand. No, watch.
Right, it's this, and you go, right, and then you, go,
right, work into that. Oh, I haven't done that since I broke my wrist. You have to be able to do a handstand like nothing. But a good way is just jump up this right here, and that gets you up. Okay, nice. Yeah, nice.
I can't get the second leg up.
Kick. There you go. Yep. You're almost. You have it. All you gotta do is work it.
Yeah. Right? I
can all. I just want to be able to do it like this. Bitch, I can't. Okay. Oh, I almost did though. I almost went and held it. I've not held it since I broke my wrist.
Nice.
Okay, we have a good workout. Mm-hmm. You feel stretched? Did you get enough? How do you feel?
Good.
You didn't even say boo.
What?
Go like this. You're too tight.
Ethan, can you do it?
I'm gonna fix you.
Huh?
Can you do a handstand?
Yeah.
Well, I didn't push it. Good, yeah. Flex that foot a little more when you come up, right?
Push
watch me. Go like.
Which one?
That one.
The one in the air?
The
one on the ground.
The one in the air. The one in the air.
You're on the same.
Huh?
The first one that's up in the air or the second leg?
The first one that's up in the air. Flex the foot. Flex the foot. Flex the foot. Flex, 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 flex. Do it again.
Oh
it kind of makes your pelvis fire. Did you get broke?
Nope.
Did you
do? Guys.
Go.
So cute.
Flex, 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 flex. See the difference? Can you feel it almost or no?
You do have
yeah.
You gotta shoot that other leg up.
I know.
Well, when I tell you to flat, well,
scared of it.
So you're bending it. Good.
Oh, that's almost there.
You got
like,
it.
Bring him up. Yeah.
Flex your feet. You're pointing your toes. Flex your foot. You point. You went.
I know. I can't not point
flex
my
your
feet.
Flex your feet. Back. Flex. 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 See? Feel the difference?
I feel like I naturally just point my toes.
You
when
do.
I,
Namaste.
When they're in the air.
Oh, good. We.